builder or great architect, a reference to his self-imposed divinity. History teaches us that pharaohs had set up certain mystery schools that played a prominent role in the mass control of the hearts, minds, and status of the masses. The members of these mystery schools were exposed to some of the deepest and darkest secrets of the pharaohs, including the summoning of demon spirits, which would assist them in the performance of magic. These demon spirits were usually depicted as serpents in most of the artwork of the pharaohs. As such, no matter how high and divine the pharaoh claimed to be, the snake was always placed above his head, signifying the amount of respect they placed towards the serpent, the representative of Satan, the master behind the scenes. The members of the mystery schools were eventually placed into highly influential positions of rulership. Together, they set up a pyramid structure of power, placing themselves the elites on top.